The parts move on a feeder rail towards the flat die. One side of the tool is fixed and doesn't move, and the other side constantly moves up and down. Each time it rises, it picks up a part and rolls the thread.